12 years ago, I put a man named Sam Evans away for a brutal murder.
What makes you think he's the one that sent the flowers?
At the trial, he was just staring at me the whole time I was on the stand.
Not for nothing, but that's probably what I would do too.
The whole time. I'm serious.
Okay, I understand. We all have that one perp that we're afraid is gonna come back and pay us a visit when they get out.
Mine got out today.
Today.